one blow, but instead, I dub you my knights to serve me, to honor me, if need be, to die for me, and to kill for me. I give you my fidelity and my life. I will serve you and honor you. I will die for you, and I will kill for you. Go forth, Sir Lancelot.
I sing of the king and the story of his glory. His knights adore him. He brings them honor. I sing of the king and the story of his glory. Of his glory. Of his glory. When he sent his knights to battle and fight, they always win.
Oh! Ariel. I've led 1,000 men to their death in order to crown a king. In 1928, Lunetti played me in a film by Carl Dreyer called Passion of Joan of Arc, in which Antonine Artaud performed it and was inspired by Falconetti's death scene as she was signaling through the flames as she played me burning at the stake.
Reinvented the arts and the music.
But to be fine, one good and kind person,
told the truth. So they killed me. Because we always kill the wisest and the best. You should have hated me. Burning at the stake.
Yes, I should have hated you burning at the stake in front of Jolly Roma.
You wouldn't expect it. You still dead. A favorite being British of the hip young people who come to score and plan revolution. You should have hated me instead of Barras bloody death.
Discovery!
Oh,
the age!